Go ahead and play Snake on here. I mean, what kind of bike has games on it? This is absolutely cool. So you control it by using this as a joystick, essentially. And then, like, if you crash to the wall. Awesome. All right, so let's go ahead and have Mebo try it out next and see what she thinks of it.